हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, होप एवरीवन इज़ फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर 7, मिस्टर जेरेमी फिशर, एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड पेज नंबर 61, 62। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड पेज नंबर 63। सो एवरीवन ओपन योर बुक। बट द Trout was so unhappy with the taste of the raincoat that it spat him out again. The only thing it swallowed was Mr. Jeremy's galoshes. Mr. Jeremy jumped up and swam with all his might to the edge of the pond. He hopped home across the meadow with his raincoat all in tatters. See, what a mercy that was not a pike. His friends both came to dinner, Mr. Ptolemy Tortoise brought a salad with him in a bag, instead of a nice dish of minnows, they had a roasted grasshopper with ladybird sauce. Frogs like it very much, but I think it must have been nasty. So, practice this story. Thank you.